I'm feeling nostalgic. I was sitting at my desk at my construction job in 2016, and I got this, and I saw this Facebook post, and it was Adam saying, "We're launching a Christian satire site. You know, submit your ideas here." And I was like, it was like the cracking the knuckles, pulling the shades down, putting in the headphones, and just bah! I don't even know where it came from. Like, I never wanted to write that.
It was all inside you. Have you ever written a satirical article before that day?
No.